Good morning, guys. We are on the monorail right now. We're going to Magic Kingdom. I'm so excited. We're actually going to meet up with Hey Team Kelly. They do these amazing videos. So this morning we're going to go do a video of Magic Kingdom, and then after that we're going to over to Hollywood Studios. We're going to have some reservations. So we're just doing a quick morning here and then heading over. But I'm super excited to share that video with you guys at some point. I'm not sure when it's going to be done, but at some point I can't wait to share that with you guys. So yeah, really excited.
Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? This chamber has no windows and no doors.
Oh, they take your picture now and then back to
the end, right?
Okay. Oh, that's interesting. She passed out right there. Well, that was...
You didn't tell me.
I know, because they're always funny.
Oh, this is so different. The Disneyland.
Yeah, you walk down. I remember this being abandoned on the hallway.
Yeah, you walk this. This is actually so different from Disneyland.
I think you walk through a lot more in Disneyland.
Yeah.
So it starts with this scene right here.
Yeah.
Disneyland.
You see that? Yeah.
Disneyland, I don't think. They literally just, like, when Brittany and I rode this last time, we, like, came down here and all of these had just been painted. They look beautiful.
Wow.
Like, you can actually see all the characters.
So we got to go film our video with Hey Team Kelly, and now we're leaving Magic Kingdom and going over to Hollywood Studios. We're gonna do some Star Wars, maybe get Rise of the Resistance if it's like not too bad, but I doubt it. Okay, well, never mind. Not doing that, but we're gonna go experience it, and yeah, we're gonna have a great time, and we're gonna go
to
Hollywood Brown Derby and Fantasmic, and should be fun. Yeah. The rain is coming, I can feel it. So excited.
Sheriff Woody here. You know how I can tell it's the holidays? Because there are loads of new toys around.
Oh, it's so cute.
That wait time just went from 45 to 75 before my eyes.
Jesse is here for you, Max.
I love all the lights. This is so fun. So you can experience all the holiday stuff without being Christmas. Wow. So cool. Stormtroopers. So cool. Like, yeah, the mountain range is totally different. It looks kind of like Thunder Mountain at Disneyland. Ooh. Yikes. Wow. Yeah, it's so cool seeing the different mountain range than, or just, it's like, it's a lot more like smaller ones and they're spread out, whereas like it's just like one big one at Disneyland. But I also feel like the Disneyland run is huge. I think it's like, I think Chad was telling me it's like 14 acres. It's huge. Whereas I feel like here, it's not like, it's the same, but it definitely doesn't feel like it has as much space. Same spot in Disneyland, the cantina is right there. And then you walk around here, and then there's this building, and then there's mountain ranges like right there. So that's literally the same. Oh, it's amazing. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, oh my God.
This looks almost identical to Disneyland. This part right through here. I bet the queue is probably the same too. So cool. So cute. Look at their scarves. That's so cute.
Who are you about to meet?
And that boy.
Your hero.
Thanks for welcoming. Thanks for waiting.
Thank you.
Straight off here for us.
I love it. This is her bachelorette party. She's getting married. Maybe you can design her a super suit for her wedding.
After party suit.
Oh, yes. 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 100%. Okay. Ready.
Thank you. I really gotta start paying attention to you.
Yeah, you do.
Got out of one man's dream, and it's raining.
Cooper, sit down.
Mac does not care. Randy and I are doing the no rain challenge. Let the rain fall down, wake my dream. Let it wash away my sanity.
Yes. I think because we got the fantastic package and it's like $65 a person, I'm gonna go for the fillet for lunch, because why not? Also got a glass of white sangria. So excited. So we got the sangria. What did you get?
Bloody Mary.
Nice.
Extra olives.
Woo! And then what did you get?
Full pound.
Ooh. Yes, and then I got a Sprite because when I was a kid, we had the dining plan, and I got a Sprite with every single meal. So now every time I drink a Sprite, literally reminds me of Disney World. So I only do it now here, just to keep the memory.
Looks good.
Kind of looks like eggs.
Potatoes, I don't know.
It looks like eggs. I know it's not.
What'd you get again?
Ooh, seafood medley.
Ooh. That looks awesome. I'm so excited to have steak for lunch.
This is the grapefruit
cake.
Grapefruit cake. I was like, what is this? It's grapefruit cake. And then this is the coffee.
Espresso cheesecake.
And that's the same thing.
Oh, maybe it's bananas. Good.
Wow.
Mackenzie Brown's a trash. And now I'm wet.
That's cool.
I love a laser.
I love a laser.
Fatherly Sea is better than anything they got up there. Ha! The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Up on the shore they work all day. Out in the sun they slave away. Probably devoting full time to floating under the sea. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got the hot essential band. Each little clam, they know how to jam under the sea. Each little slug, they're trapping around here under the sea. Each little snail, you know how to wave here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Down in the lock here, down in the mud here, under the sea.
To the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Daddy, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
He was just
I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip!
Hey, fortress together. Celebrate a little.
I would love
I'm sure it'll come out better than that statue I got from Grimsby.
Thank you.
does.
I know. I'm wearing two.
Exactly.
Right, right, right.
So it's our last night at Coronado Springs, so we decided to go big and get the flight of sangria. I'm not sure which each one is. I know there's a red and there's a rosé and then there's a white and then what's the other one? Do you remember what that one was?
He said a sparkling.
Sparkling. It's probably that one. I would assume it's that one.
That one has bubbles.
That one has bubbles. Okay, so it's on the end. It's a little late, but very excited. So we got a corn dip, some chips, and we have some more food on the way too. So all our food has come now. We have some wings. Of course, we have the corn. It's amazing. And then we got this last time too, and we wanted it again. It's like the cheese dip, but so good. So good. We just realized there's six drinks on this table, and there's just two of us. So, hey, cheers.